So I'm here today at Potter's Resort's Five Lakes Golf Club in Maldon near Colchester. I've heard there's been a lot of investment in the golf. So they invited me along to go and take a look. Let's do that. I'm having a round with one of the members today, but first of all, let me show you around. Good morning.
Good morning, sir. Welcome to Five Lakes.
Yes, Tony booked in this morning.
Have you got yourself a tea time, sir?
Yes, I have, yes. Hopefully you've got me there. I think it's 10:40.
Yeah, so it's Tony. Your official time, 10:44, sir.
I'm a bit early. Is there somewhere I can grab a coffee and a bit of breakfast, maybe?
Absolutely, Tony. Let me just show you where it is. It's just around the corner.
Thank you.
You've got brand new changing facilities through the double doors and downstairs, and our golfer's bar is just through this door here, sir.
Great. Cheers,
mate. Enjoy.
Thank you. Cheers. Morning.
Morning.
Wow, what a great space. Oh, it's got outdoors too. Very nice. Can I grab a menu?
Yeah.
Thank you. He's still serving breakfast?
We are.
Oh, great. You know what? I'd just love a bacon roll and a white coffee.
Yep, no worries for you. I'll get that brought over.
Thank you. Do you mind if I sit outside? Is that okay? It looks lovely out there. Oh, lovely, perfect. Perfect for morning coffee. So the golf course has been reconfigured here. So the 1st and the 18th are literally just there, right next to the clubhouse, which is really convenient.
Is your bacon roll and your coffee, sir?
Ah, fantastic. Thank you very much.
Enjoy.
Cheers, thank you. Coffee looks great. First impressions. What I really like, the things that are standing out already, the ease of the parking, access to the dedicated golfers club area, check-in in the pro shop was really nice. Dave was so friendly, they were expecting me. It's got a proper golf club feel, but not so stuffy. I really like it. I can see that they've invested a lot here and they're really making an effort. Well-appointed locker rooms. Again, I can see the investment. They're really nice, they're clean, they've got four showers, locker facilities, very nice.
Tony, how was your breakfast?
Great, feel better for that.
Excellent.
Love the coffee here, it's
excellent.
Very good. I've pre-booked a buggy, can you help me with that?
Yep, fantastic. Just double check. Yep, you're on the list, Tony. 10:40 for your buggy.
Thank
absolutely
you.
Grand, you've got a key here.
Thank you.
That'll do, fine. Anything else we can help you with? Range balls?
Yeah, actually, yes, please. That would be good. Thank
absolutely
you.
Absolutely perfect. 50, 25, 100? 25. Just take that down to the range. Just zap it under the barcode reader.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
Have a good day.
Absolutely grand.
Thank
you.
Got my golf clubs on board. Got my driving range balls. Let's go and meet Steve. This is the golf professional giving a group lesson. Looks really interesting, I might check that out. Oh, Steve. Nice to meet you. Good morning.
Hi, Tony. Nice
I can
to meet
see
you.
I've got a tough challenge on my hands today.
Got lucky with that one.
How long have you been a member here, Steve?
Just about a year.
What was the motivation for joining here?
Well, one of my friends recommended it, and he said there were so many improvements to the course, I had to come and have a look.
Right.
And now that I've been here, I can actually see the improvements myself. The course is in fantastic condition. The membership is very flexible. The people are friendly. You know, for the amount of times I play, it suits my golfing needs. So, yeah, everything's great so far.
The quality of the greens looks fantastic.
Yeah, to be fair, the greenkeepers have done a great job this year. The whole course has been kind of renovated. The greens are immaculate now. Well, the membership, like I say, it's very flexible. You know,
right.
I can come whenever I want. And it totally suits my needs. You know, I play a couple of times a week, so.
Right.
You know, and the course, now that it's improving, my handicap's coming down.
Oh, great.
Life is sweet, so.
Yeah. You know? One of the things that stood out to me is just like how friendly everybody is.
Yeah, well, it's a great social, you know. You can see from the renovations of the clubhouse and things like that, they've made it very user-friendly. Members are friendly. You know, even you get your visitors here, everything seems to be ticking along quite nicely.
Yes. Have you tried the food and the bar?
Yeah, the food's very reasonable. That's another great thing. To be honest, the food is reasonably priced here and it's of good quality.
I had a lovely breakfast.
So, yeah, I mean, it's the whole package at the moment. It certainly suits my needs, definitely.
Does it get busy or have you found that you can book quite easily?
Do you know what? It's actually okay. You know, it's some other clubs, it's quite hard to get a tea time.
Right.
But if you come, say, on a Wednesday afternoon, you know, whilst it's reasonably busy, you can get a tea time. And when you're out in the course, you hardly know there's people there, to be honest.
Ooh. How many times a week do you normally play?
I probably play a couple of times a week, but I also come down and use the range.
If you fancy
it, we could go across and...
I've got my hands full today.
Well, we could have a quick practice on the range beforehand, if you like.
Let's go do it.
Let's do it.
Okay. Brilliant. So I'm just going to leave Steve warming up for a few seconds, but I thought I'd take the opportunity to speak to the head professional here, Craig.
How you doing?
It's nice to meet you, Craig. Yes. Thanks for taking the time to speak
no
to
worries.
Me. I hear there's been a lot of changes here in the club, and I just wonder if you could tell us a little bit more.
Yeah, do you know what? I've been here for 2 years now, and I was here probably for about 3 or 4 months before Potters took over, and Potters came in, and they've made a massive investment. They've spent about $1.5 million on golf. They've put a big emphasis on trying to now change the model. We are now purely a membership golf club, whereas we was a resort before, and the membership has risen. We've got a huge membership now compared to where we were, which is great, and we're making much more of like a community feel about the membership,
right.
Which is something that every good golf club has.
Yes.
And in terms a little bit more about the investment, they've spent a lot of money on machinery. I mean, beforehand the machinery was okay, but now we have top-end machinery, and I really feel personally the biggest thing that's changed, and you've only just got to look around, is the greens.
Yeah, just a bit, I'm interested to what you said about the machinery. Is that to do with kind of the way they maintain the greens, which look fantastic, by the way?
Yeah, I think the biggest thing is that actually now that we have the right machinery for the greens, so we've got better greens mowers, we've now got a green roller, or an iron as it's known, and basically just makes the playing surfaces much, much better. And I'm quite lucky where my coaching's taken me, and I get to go to a lot of nice golf courses and a lot of high-profile golf courses, and certainly our greens compare really well to top-end golf courses in the UK.
Could you just tell us a little bit more about the facilities?
You're going to be fairly hard-pressed to travel kind of 25, 30 miles to find facilities that match these. Obviously, as you can see here, we've got a lovely grass driving range to start with. Not many golf clubs maintain a grass driving range, if they've got one at all. We've got a great pitching and short game facility, good bunker. If you look over on the left-hand side, you'll notice there that there's a covered driving range for when the UK weather isn't quite so nice. We've got two putting greens. We've got a fairly flat putting green, which is great for doing your stroke work on. And then we've got a fairly undulated big putting green, which you can do a lot of line and a lot of matching speed to your line work on. And also we've got a 9-hole little par 3 course that a lot of the members use to practice their short game. And like I say, you're going to be fairly hard pressed to travel a good distance to find similar practice facilities to these.
Thanks, Craig. I know you're a busy man. By the way, have you got any little tips for me?
The key thing out here is because the greens are so good and they're so fast, spend 10-15 minutes out on the putting green just to get the speed before you go and play, and you'll be fine.
Great.
Take the money off him.
Thank you. Thanks for that. Appreciate
no worries.
It. Thank you. Okay, we're on the first tee. Oh, wow. Just to relate back to what Craig was saying earlier about the investment. You can see some of the investment right here. The greenkeepers, the equipment, the standards are really good. They really look after this place. It's very nice. So we're three quarters of our way around already. We're right here in the heart of Essex, 10 minutes from Colchester, here in Maldon. It's absolutely beautiful. Just listen to that. It's all square on the 18th, all to play for. Fiver.
Good luck.
Good luck, sir. Pressure's on, Steve.
Okay. Well done.
Close.
Well played.
Well played, yes. Thanks for that, Steve. Thanks for showing me around. It's been a great day.
You're welcome.
Loved it. A great course. Back to the golfer's bar. I think the drinks are on you, mate.
Definitely.
Yeah. So close to the bar as well. What do you recommend, Steve?
I quite fancy the club baguette.
Okay.
Please. Sounds good.
Baguette. That's chicken, bacon, lettuce and tomato with egg mayonnaise. Cheers, Steve.
Cheers.
Thanks for a great day.
Great.
Let's grab a seat. Wes is the golf manager here. And Steve was telling me on the way around about this point system. And I'm understanding this is very popular in a lot of golf clubs these days. And I know that you've had a big boost in your memberships here in popularity. And I just wonder if you could explain a little bit about that.
That's right, yeah, it's proven to be very popular. We've almost doubled the membership over the course of the last year or so, which is really good. We have a points-based membership here. So we have three different points brackets, peak, mid-peak, and off-peak. And depending on when you play, dictates how many points that you use. You buy a certain amount of points over the course of a year, and then you can use them when you wish to play. It's very good, very flexible, and means that you can also play other golf courses. So you might not want to play at one golf course the whole year. You might wish to play somewhere else. It gives you that option.
Oh, great. Like a pay-per-play kind of thing. You bank your points, and you get slightly more points if you go peak time, but if you can come off peak, you use less points. And how long do the points last for?
The points last for a year, or until you run out of points. Right. And then at that point, you can top up. So you can buy the next level if you've played a lot of golf and you think that might be valuable to you, or you can stay at the level you're at.
Wes, can you just explain how the green fees work? Is it similar to today, or is it a slightly different process on green fees?
So again, with the green fees, we have peak, mid-peak, and off-peak. And you pay depending on which time of day you play. So if you want to play Saturday morning at peak time, then you're going to play slightly more than if you play a Wednesday afternoon.
Okay.
So it's dynamic in that respect.
Right. And with regard to the booking process, how does it work? Is it all online? Can I call?
Yeah,
can
you
I walk
can
in?
Book online. You can call us. You can come into the shop and do it that way. So there's lots of different options.
The thing that I've noticed today, Wes, is that a lot of people have been talking about the improved facilities. I mean, the green is absolutely beautiful out there. The bar here is fantastic. The pro shop looks fantastic. But that's all things that I can see. I mean, as far as the vibe and the feel of the club, people are telling me that's changed as well. Can you tell me your opinion on how that is?
So the business model has changed now. So we welcome members and visitors. Obviously, we've doubled the membership over the course of the last couple of years as well.
Yeah.
Obviously, now our main focus is on those members and growing the membership. Obviously, we also do society days as well. And you don't find now that the golf course is dominated by large groups of 30 to 40 people, which may have done when we were at previous incarnation hotel.
Okay. And one of the things that stood out to me today is that my perception of a lot of golf clubs has been kind of standoffishness and everything. I haven't had that vibe here today. Even though it's a golf club, it's got a nice vibe. It's very friendly.
Yeah, the club's definitely changed over the course of the last couple of years. Obviously, I think it's a lot more of a relaxed feel here, right. And we have lots of competitions. As a member, you access to all the different competitions. We have lots of social events. It's a very different club to the way it used to be, and things are developing all the time in that respect.
Thank you. Great stuff. Thank you, sir. Oh, delicious.
Enjoy, guys.
Well, it's lunchtime. Thank you so much for your time. How easy is it to get information and pass that on? How do they get in touch?
Yeah, really straightforward. Drop us an email. They can come in for a show round. More than happy to show people around. We'll let them play the course if they wish to have a look at the course and see what that's like. Drop us an email. We're always available 7 days a week, and we can answer any questions that anyone might have about membership.
Fantastic. Thank you so much for your
time. No problem.
Great to meet you. Thank you. Cheers, Dave.
Excellent. See you next time.
Yeah, definitely see you again. Thank you. Dave kind of sums up my day here. It's been a fantastic day. The convenience of the dedicated car park, the beautiful pro shop, very well equipped with everything I could need, beautiful changing rooms, lovely golfer's bar. Breakfast this morning, I had a fantastic bacon sandwich and a really good lunch. Cheers, Steve.
Cheers.
Really enjoyed the golf course. The green's in fantastic condition, tranquil. But you know what? As always, the staff makes such a difference. Everybody's been so friendly from Dave all the way through. It's been really great. Yeah, and I got to win. I won a fiver. It was great to do a round with Steve today. He's been a member that's seen the club transform over the last 18 months. And, you know, investment of over £1 million really shows. Golf clubs tend to have that kind of stuffy, clubby, clicky kind of feel. I didn't get that at all today. I've been made very welcome. And the way that they do their charging for fees and everything is really great. I'm liking that a lot. One of the things that stands out today is that they've made it really easy. I can book online and the memberships are really flexible. What they've actually done is taken all the best bits of a traditional golf club and adapted it for the modern day golfer. I'll be back.